Hi, welcome back. I hope that you're all doing great and having a beautiful weekend. Hope that those of you that live in the States had a wonderful Thanksgiving. Mine was wonderful, so I hope that you're all doing well. I'm just making a very quick video to announce the winners for my first giveaway. And how we did it is we did kind of a raffle copter, but we did it non-computer. I counted the entries and then I asked my husband to give me two numbers, and the first number that he gave me turned out to be Nifty at 50 Kelly. So Kelly, you have won the makeup and brush set, let's just call it. And I did once have your address, but I don't know if I still have it. So if you could send me an email to thedarlingdeb@gmail.com or send it to my email here on YouTube and give me your address. I know that you're over 18, so I don't need your mom's permission. And congratulations again to Nifty at 50 Kelly. She is the first winner. Now the second winner for the sample bag, large sample bag, is Doreen G, and I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Now Doreen, I'll need you to do the same thing, to send me an email, and if you live in Canada or in Europe or overseas or out of the US, I'll need you to let me know that. Well, I'll see it in your address. But what I'll do is, there's two things, or one, I gotta go back into the bag, that are liquid. I will find something else and stick it in that bag. And I will just keep the liquid sample for, I'll give it to somebody else. So that's it. So congratulations to the two winners. First prize winner is Nifty at 50 Kelly. Second is Doreen G. Congratulations to the both of you. I hope that that you enjoy your prizes when you get them. I will be mailing your prizes out to you the beginning of this week. So if you can get me those addresses as quick as you can, that'll be wonderful. And for those of you that didn't win, I'm really sorry. I wish, like everybody says, that I had enough to give prizes to everybody, but I don't. So just to let you know, I am planning on doing a Christmas giveaway. So have a lookout for that in, you know, a little while. I have to gather some new prizes. Hope that you're all having a great weekend, and I will see you soon. Bye-bye.